Assalamu alaikum everybody, this is your brother Sam and a very very warm welcome back to the Sam of Somalia channel. It's been a little while since I've done one of these videos, but you know, I wanted to jump straight back into it. So the reason why I'm putting together this video is I'm going to put together an entire playlist just kind of correcting people's mistakes in the Somali language, but actually I'm going to kind of take those mistakes that I've heard and I'm going to rebrand them as my own mistakes, because it's a little bit easier for me to make mistakes because I'm some nina adan, right? I should make mistakes in learning Somalia. But it's a little bit harder for Somalis, I think, perhaps when you're at home and you've got aunties around and everything, like, for you to make mistakes in Somali. Sometimes it makes people shy from practicing Somali because they know that they've maybe got cousins or siblings or whatever who, you know, who might mock them if they make mistakes in their Somali. So what we're going to do for the next maybe four videos on this channel, inshallah, is we're going to go over five sentences that I've kind of heard or something that I've tried to say myself and I've been wrong. And I want you guys to see if you can find the mistake in it. I want you to see if you can correct the mistake in this. There's going to be a little hashtag with this, and it's just correct this adan. Correct this adan. And there's going to be four videos, I think. If you enjoy it and it gets, you know, if you guys benefit from it, I'll do more. But I think I'll do four. Inshallah, I think that gives it enough time for it to pick up momentum if it's going to. So, let's have a look at what the five sentences are. Pay very close attention, have a think about what the mistake might be in the sentence. There should only be one. So, number one. Waan humahay. Waan humahay. Number two. A'nabay bura'aya. A'nabay bura'aya. Number three. Afka ingrisika waan harlikara. Afka ingrisika waan harlikara. Number four. Kalinga wan isti'malaya. Number five. Wahan arkidona ma'alliminka. So that's the last one again, I'll repeat it again. Wahan arkidona ma'alliminka. If you think you knew what the mistake was in each of those sentences, then don't forget to go to the comment section and put in the comments below what you thought the mistakes were in each of those sentences, and perhaps even put the correct version as well. Perhaps in a couple of days, I'm going to do a follow-up video, so for part two of this video, we'll go over what the corrections were, why those sentences had a mistake in them, and what the actual correct sentences are. Because it helped those of you who are learning Somali as a non-Somali like me, it helped you guys kind of just hear five sentences every week to, you know, build the number of phrases that you know. So if you enjoyed this video, and you think that other people might be able to find where the mistakes are in those sentences, don't forget to share it with them, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. And I'll catch you guys in the follow-up video. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu.